Let me focus on earning in KSK SMP Co-op because I am almost sure, kaya kayo interesado, majority of you listening, viewing us, is because of pandemic, epekto ng pagbagsak ng ekonomiya, paghinto ng mga negosyo, meron pa bang paraan para kumita o lumago ang aking pinaghiripan, pinagpawisan, puhunan ng luha, dugo, pawis na ipon na may chance sa pang pwedeng kumita o lumago. I'd rather focus on the earning in KSK SMP Co-op. Meron dalawang paraan para kumita sa KSK SMP Co-op. Being a cooperative, all members are required to contribute share capital. Ang kooperatiba, katulad ng ibang forms of negosyo, sole proprietor, partnership, corporation, a cooperative is also a business entity. So ang mga members niya, nangapital para, yes, mag-member, pero para makisapi dito sa negosyo na ang struktura ay kooperatiba, ang binibigay niya, contribution niya, share capital ang tawag. Dito sa KSK SMP Co-op, yung mga member, meron na silang share capital, pwede pa silang sumali separately dun sa iba't ibang programs ng KSK SMP Co-op. Kasalukuyan, there are five, if I'm not mistaken, we will get into it, different earning, investing programs sa KSK SMP Co-op hiwalay or separate sa share capital contribution. So, I will anticipate now your questions. Pwede bang diretso akong mag-participate sa iba't ibang programa without contributing sa share capital contribution? The answer is no. Kaya po, merong tinatawag si Clarice na kung interesado lang kayo sa iba't ibang programa ng KSK Co-op, mas malaki ang unang cash out nyo, 5,000 pesos, because part of it nilalagay sa share capital contribution. Mamaya, I'll get into the details. So, again, pwedeng mas malaki or nakatutok kayo sumali dun sa iba't ibang programa ng KSK SMP Co-op at kakaunti at halos entry level lang, maliit na amount lang ang nilagay nyo sa share capital bilang contribution nyo para maging member ng KSK SMP Co-op. Ang iba't ibang programa ng KSK SMP Co-op that every member, individual member, can separately participate aside dun sa share capital contribution are the following. Peer-to-peer lending program, regular saving and investing program, real estate development program, Bitcoin buy, keep, sell program, at yung special deposit program doon sa KSK SMP Co-op owned bank na One Wealthy Nation Rural Bank of Cavite City. I'll anticipate another question. Kailangan ba sumali sa lahat ng lima na programa? Hanggat maaari, sana kasali kayo doon sa lima. And with what it is offering, its features, advantages, and benefits na pinaghihirapan ng KSK SMP Co-op maumpisahan, panatiliin, at eventually mabigay sa inyo yung desired results ninyo, you are strongly encouraged to participate in all. Of course, maaaring limitado pa ang ating financial resources, lalo na epekto nitong pandemic, you can start from one program and then moving on to another program. Lalo na, if you are focused in your purpose, target, timeline. May nababagayan na dahilan, purpose, yung iba't ibang programa ng KSK SMP Co-op.